Vítám vás u 19. dílu mého Let's Play na Spellforce 3. Já jsem Jetfix a my se nacházíme teda v jeskyni.
These goblins were mutilated. What creature would do such a thing?
Well, Bargagor isn't the most hospitable place on Io. So the answer is mini.
My se nacházíme tady v jeskyních po tom, co jsme si získali orkskou armádu a hledáme nějakýho cizince, který má zvláštní silnou auru. Takže asi tak. Wow. Koukneme, jestli to třeba Ogrim nemůže. O, Isgrim teda. Víče, já si to pletu s Warcraftama. I tady. Jo, to je dobrý.
Aha.
Víc damage, že se vždycky hodí.
Did you hear that?
Yes. And I'm not sure I like
shit. What in blazes are you doing here? Get out!
Kill that thing! Now!
You'll have to wait!
Fair enough. Let's do this.
Damn it! I need healing!
Whatever is necessary.
Not now!
Does this never end?
Blasted arm.
Killed one of our heroes.
Who's that, Angie?
Yeah. Don't die on me, will you? We need you.
No,
don't die on me, will you? We need you.
Here we go.
No, don't die on me, will you? We need you.
Something you need? Stay with me.
Uf, to bylo děsný. To bylo kousek svině.
Huh. Intriguing.
The rocker.
Shit. Shit, 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 shit! What did you do?
Save your life.
Oh, really? Well, thanks for- I invoked that demon.
You? Why?
To share a shrub of fucking grapes with her. To fight her, dammit! What did you think?
You summoned a demon.
Well, for that magic you carry in you, you certainly know shit about-
I was a battle mage. Royal army.
Figures. To learn how to control a demon race, you first need to fight it. Tame it, as we say. And guess what? That's just what I was trying to do until you popped in and nullified the fucking ritual.
So, you just came to this cave in Bargagor to battle a demon.
Why should I tell you?
We could use someone with your-
Well, I hate to break it to you, but I'm not a mercenary. Now, if you'll excuse me-
Can we-
Save your breath, Tahar.
Wait, Tahar? You're his daughter?
I am.
Huh. That's unexpected. What in blazes you-
I should, but things happen.
Huh. Yeah, I think I do.
Okay.
The blood burn. Huh. Am I the only one who finds it fucking ironic that the leader of the Purity of Light is trying to save mankind?
Oh.
Well, Lacaine saved my life. And I owe him.
Makes sense. You know, I've always been somewhat fascinated by your father.
How so?
Well, his methods might have been questionable, but he was damn right about everything he said. He saw this whole shit show coming before anyone else did.
You mean the persecution of mages?
Yeah. It has never been a secret that the people fear what they don't know, is it? It was only a question of time until that fucking hatred would- Your father, Isamu Tahar, saw that coming and tried to stop it from happening. He had the guts to do what other people were too afraid to do.
It wasn't about ideals. My father-
I think you got it wrong. He wanted to see his vision through. Anyway, your story is as intriguing as your father's, I'll give you that. And since I don't exactly have many obligations, I'll take you up on-
Why the sudden change of mind?
I told you. I like the idea of working with Isamu Tahar's living heir. And also I'm-
Well then, welcome-
Thanks. We can also talk once we reach that city of yours. Mullendir, wasn't it?
Yes, but just wait at the border of Bargagor. We'll join you once we-
Sounds great. Let me just clean up the-
Sure.
Odd man.
Yes?
Je divný, you know.
This way, right?
Uvidíme. A má dva meče.
Sure. Zeret guides me.
Sounds like a plan.
Hmm.
Fine. sure?
Sure.
Já nevím, jestli to byl ten Stranger nebo ne, ale myslím si, že to nebyl on. Není to to maso? Jo, je to ono. Pro ten úkol bych se tam mohl někdy vrátit, tak já udělal ten úkol, aby mi tam nesvítil, vole.
Sure.
Kurňa. Ale já nevím, jestli to není nekonečný úkol, jakože když vždycky, když potkáte ty, vole, gobliny nebo tak něco, tak prostě přineste mi jejich maso. Blablabla. Ne.
Zerik.
Tak. Je tady něco? Tady ještě můžeme projít. Dobrý damage, ty vole, dala to tou stavkou, what the fuck?
Now would you look at that?
Hezký, hezký, hezký. Já ho mám, ale no, teď ho tady nemám, teď mám toho Gora, že místo toho svýho. Spolubojovníka.
All right, why not?
All right,
they will fall.
This is really necessary.
No. Kam jdeš? Neutíkej. Dobrý. Vůbec nerozumím, k čemu jsou ty modrý itemy, které nejdou otevřít. To je prostě, já nevím, vám, to vám nic neřekne prostě. Plně nedůležitou informaci. Jako chápu třeba, když tam jsou ty kódy a takhle, OK, ale jinak. Krása. Jako si jdeme ven, no.
In the shadow of the eponymous mountain lies the wasteland referred to as the Foot of Barga Gor. It is home to the orcish tribe called the Firewielders, as well as to many unforgiving beasts, from the undead to demons. While most travelers stay away from Barga Gor for this very reason, the Firewielders cherish their homeland's perils. According to orcish culture, only through constant conflict and danger can a people stay strong and persevere?
Tak šup, 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 šup. Já nevím, jestli to není ta samá mapa, v který jsme teď byli, akrát z jiný cesty. Z jiný, jakoby, strany. Si vůbec nejsem jistý. No, to víte, že jo. Ale tak nějak nevidím. Jo, tady dole. What? Počkejte, že to je všechno? OK, tak asi je to všechno. Tak to byl asi ten divný týpek s tou divnou aurou. OK. Může být. Uvidíme, jaký úkol si zase dáme teďkon, protože já nevím. Aha, moment. Jo, OK. že máme tady orkskou vesnici.
Here we are again. This place.
Well, at least we now have our new orcish friends to delight us with their company.
You don't seem happy about.
I just don't like the idea of putting my fate into the hands of these savages.
What revolts tend to be.
I know, but never mind.
No, mohlo by se to mírně vymknout kontrole, no. Tak, teď tady koukám, máme milion lidí, ty vole. S kterýma můžeme kecat a tak. Co máš za spely? Ty máš vlastně ty, že jo? Ty máš ty... healovací, ne, nemáš. Cože? Ty? Jsem nechtěl Urama, já jsem chtěl kurva Undergast a ten má heal. Takže toho si určitě brát nebudeme a Uram, ten má to samý jako my, to hlavní. No prostě nebude to asi moc důležitý. Nebude to moc důležitý. Prostě máme svoji partu, že jo, tady takhle ty čtyři a toho se budeme držet.
What do you want?
Just checking how you're...
I'm good. Thanks. Interesting place you found yourself here.
How did you end up in...
It's a long story. Suffice to say, I've been on the road for quite some time now. And Bargagor just happened to be my last spot. Let's talk about you instead. You've gathered a ton of followers, one outcast after another.
Of course I do.
Huh. To be honest, I don't understand how you can do it. You have that look about you, and it's driving me nuts.
What do you mean by that?
I've observed you on the way back from Bargagor. The way you move, the way you talk. I get why other people follow your lead. I really do. You simply have some kind of strange... You give people hope.
How's that a bad thing?
It's a bad thing because you're too careless. All still, you trust them. Even if you put your stern face on, I can see that you do. And it's why people follow. But let's stop this right here, okay? I'm sure you have things to do, and so do I.
Okay. Skvělý pokec. Jakoby já si ma nemusím asi kecat, on je to v celku hovnu, no. Ale jo, mám tady na to ty úkoly. Tak si ma všema pokecáme.
Sahar, what is it?
I'll be off. What's
okay.
Next?
Sahar, what is it?
There's one thing.
Good question.
Yes, he was hoping they'd help him.
It's not that far off. I mean, can't you imagine? With the power of the tone.
Maybe
not.
Super. Co máš ty? Bych mohl něco prodat, já mám strašně moc věcí v inventáři, můžu prodat většinu.
Now look at that. I have to say, for someone who only led a puny Norte... Anyway, have you come to arm our men?
But you're armed already.
Well, yes, with rusty swords and dented armors. I mean with proper...
I want to buy some...
Music to my ears. What did you have in mind?
Všechno pro lidi, dobrý. Kolik máme peněz? 17 tisíc, tak trošku ještě přivyděláme, vydržte. Všechno to tady prodám. Nějaký pořádný hovna, jo, třeba jako tohle. Tohle taky třeba. Jo. Tam, mám tam lepší prostě. Ani nevím, co všechno můžu prodat, takže já prodám tak nějak, co mě napadne. Všechny ty bílý můžu prodat, protože když je to bílý, znamená to, že mám asi něco lepšího. Což je zrovna na tu naši hlavní postavu v tom případě špatný. On vlastně nemůže nakupovat víc, co? Jej. OK. Pohoda, nevadí mi to, protože já budu kupovat tohle. Ne. Ne. Ty arbalisty si asi koupím. A hlavně to cost reduction. I když ne, já nepotřebuji cost reduction tolik. Víš, no uvidíme. No je to hodně, co potřebuju. Tak, zbraně, taky to bude. Těch bude ještě víc snad, tyjo. Ten luk, ten bych možná neprodával. Tohle můžu. To je one hand, to ne. Takhle, takhle, ty stavky všechny. Tyhle hovna. Jo. Zbraně jsou docela dražší. Že to budu moc schválně, hele, schválně takhle, já to udělám úplně jinak, já to zkusím takhle všechno otevřít. Když to asi nebude stačit, no. Tohle to nemám prostor, pat tam. Jo, mám, dobrý. Tak házíme, 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 tyhle ty hovna všechny tam naházíme, to je jasný. Tady mám tři tyhle štíty, to je úplně hovno, co tohle. 8% bez žádného toho 14%, že ty štíty tam můžu dát všechno. Cannot be stunned, to se mi docela líbí, to ještě uvidím. Tohle taky musím trošku ještě popřemýšlet, já to nebudu moc koupit všechno určitě. Tohle asi taky. Jasně, jasně. Jasně. Tohle je lepší. Proč je tohle dražší? Pro boha. Určitě. Tak, to je ono. To se mi líbí. Tady klidně prodám i ty helm. Tohle ne. OK. Tohle taky. Taky. Consumable spíš ne. Tohle nevím. To bych asi moc ani diska nechtěl. To bude asi všechno. Takže musíme něco ubrat. Tak zkusíme ubrat všechny ty. S hitpointama. Nebo ne, naopak. Naopak. Všechno, co je... Cost reduction. Cost reduction. Cost reduction. Takhle. Jo. Dobrý, to se mi líbí. Tak. Všechno se to... Dobře, naučíme se to asi až v kampani. Tak to nevadí. Kolik máme? Dobrý. Stihl jsem to docela rychle. Ještě dojdeme sem pokecat. Kudy tam jdeš? Ah, tady je kocka. Tak, super.
I must say, I am impressed.
With Mullendir? Yes, it's quite a sight. I still can't...
It seems unlikely, yes, but yet it happened. Isgrim, the dwarf, told me about it. He said that the rock illusion shielding the entrance vanished as soon as you spoke the words, and that it did not react to Isgrim.
Tell me, Tahar, what do you make of that?
Maybe I'm connected.
But how? I know there is more to you than meets the eye. Something about you is different, although I cannot say what it is.
I believe we stand on the verge of a change. Things have happened, Tahar. Things, the extent of which we have not even come close to comprehending. And they have set something in motion.
You're talking about the Bloodburn.
Among other things, yes. But as I said, there is more to it. All this, your journey, your role in what Rondar Lacaine believes to be a vision. But let us continue this discussion when I can give you more than vague semi-prophetic statements.
All right. We'll talk.
Why?
When something comes up.
Understood.
Hmm?
Tak, ještě máme pár věcí. Nevím, jestli máme kecat, jo, tak tu Isgrim Indexus, přesně. Tak pojď. Ježiš, ty kolik tam toho je? Jo, my už máme Nexus Stone. A je. Přemístíme se, pokecáme se všema a asi to ukončíme. Hmm? Tak, tady je pravo.
Let's see.
Omlouvám se, že teď moc nemluvím, ale přičíkám, vystříhává vám to, ale tyjo.
How you holding up?
Je to chytlo.
Fine, I guess. Thanks for asking. You know, Corporal, I've been meaning to ask you.
Yes.
Well, not knowing your mother and all that shit your father put you through. Do you have?
Not really. I've never.
I wish I could say the same. You know, I haven't told you that yet, but actually, our past starts safe for the fact that my father didn't try to conquer the world.
How are our pasts alike?
Simply put, I also didn't know my mother. And my father was a bastard if there ever was one.
I take it you and your father aren't on good...
You are of great wisdom, Dahar. I was and still am the only heir of the family. And if there's anything my father ever cared about, it was prestige. You see, it my pure blood, as Finn and Mir elves call it. Nothing impressive, small nobility. You know. Similar to the kind of Nortander nobility that's always around at royal festivities, licking everyone's boots so that they just don't forget about.
Hmm. So I assume your father put you on.
Yeah, that's one way to put it. I barely had a childhood. It was all stern-faced teachers instead, trying to feed me language, history, math, and magic from the day I could speak. And I can't even remember all those festivities and religious ceremonies I had to attend. It was as if I learned the meaning of the word small talk before I learned how to ask for my mother's teat. Not that she would have been around to listen.
Where's your father now?
Dead as a doornail. He got assassinated some years before I was allowed into the priesthood.
I'm sorry.
Oh, don't be. To be honest, I'm glad he's dead. Otherwise, I would be in bed next to... You see, Tahar, if there's one thing I took away from all that, it's... Or, if there is, if murderers live to be 100, children die in the birth beds. Ultimately, the biggest fallacy is that we like to believe that there's someone who gives a damn. We're on our own, and we have to make... I did. And even though not all worked out as I had planned, I'm here.
But you still feel lost some...
Yeah, I do. Anyway, we digressed quite a bit, didn't we? Sorry, my fault. I'll see you around, Tahar. And thanks for listening.
Right up. Tak. She's still with him. Není Isgrim, ne? Gor, jo, asi.
Zal Rocker.
Gor, how are you and the Firewielders settling in?
All right, I guess. Though there've been some quarrels between my warriors and these mercenaries. But don't worry, I took care of it. And that Rowan promised to do the same. Nonetheless, Tahar, I have to say it. I don't like this place. Not at all.
Why not?
Well, I guess it's the people who once lived here. The Shapers. They were corrupted. And I can feel that corruption even now.
Corrupted?
Yeah. Their customs, their culture. They were completely detached from the order of nature.
Well, they're dead now.
Maybe. Anyway, nothing we can do about it. If the Shapers cause the blood burn, I understand why we need this place. Huh?
I'll be off.
Eh?
Huh?
Back in Bargo, do you...
Inferior.
Why?
Because not... You like to... But of course you don't admit to it.
That might go...
Maybe. So no. for every...
In other words...
Yes, and as you...
So what you want is to leave...
You make it sound so dramatic.
Ne, tohle to mě nezajímá.
I'll be off.
Orkská politika... Do prdele! Orkská politika mě nezajímá, což...
What's it like to change...
I can imagine if it be...
A different...
When I was young and first start... then... I can't... Sure.
How did...
Complicated. Are you sure you want... We're not fighting for you, Tahar.
Alongside...
Good. Let's make it...
And how does one...
He has to be... My... Everybody is asleep.
What happened?
I... But I asked
with not even a minute all the... According... She told me that was a clear sign that I was gifted. And that I had all of a sudden...
Interesting.
Did I?
All right. I'll be off.
Okay. Nice. Já se omlouvám, že tohle nečtu, ale to na mě nepřijde důležitý, jsou prostě jejich příběhy a já chci vidět ten hlavní příběh teda. Jako kdybych měl tohle všechno číst, tak tady tak jsme teprve ty vole tak ve vězení, jo. Teď bychom utíkali z vězení. Tak.
To this day, the Shaper's magical and technological prowess remains unrivaled. One thing is clear. None of their marvels would have been possible without an incredible...
Yes.
Takže, pane Isgrime, musím s tebou promluvit a pak dáme ten Nexus.
Tahar, may I help you with something?
What exactly?
Oh, Tahar, that's quite a time. No hard feelings. Times of the essence isn't...
I'd still like...
Bugger and blast. And here I was hoping you'd forgotten.
Yes?
That I get to ask you a personal question too.
Then we have a deal.
Fair enough. I was born in the Windwall Mountains. Sorry, still sorting out my thoughts. It's been a long time since... All right, one more time. As you can imagine, I was...
Come again?
A true dwarf, as some would say. Born in the buried city. My family was quite privileged, not...
I think so. The commander...
Figures. Well, my childhood was around... I learned quickly how to wield an axe, and I still know how to do it, but... I never took... For some reason, Nihalf had given me a talent for metallurgy, but not the desire to use it. Instead, my biggest love...
And I assume your parents did...
Oh no, they didn't mind. I had three siblings who could do that. On the contrary, they were quite accepting. Which was
the
most... Finally! Do you have the stone?
Já jsem se překli.
What now? How do we connect it to the Nexus?
Well, I've done a little research on that. It should be pretty straightforward. Give me the stone for a second, please.
Sure.
Thanks. Now, let's see. Whoa!
Hesky.
This is... What the heck just happened?
Yeah, it seems like our plan worked.
Not sources, Tahar. They're simply the catalysts. As I said...
Well, I definitely know why the Shapers were so powerful now. They were able to...
I still don't get how it should help us find the source of the song. Isgrim, you...
Yeah, but it's not strong enough yet.
Well, we knew that already. We need to find this... Let's head to Aenir's Blade. It's a long journey, but we don't have a choice.
Nice.
Now would you
exciting.
Look at... True.
That's one word for it. But anyway, we still need that second stone. Yeah, do you need something? I'm a tad busy.
It's
Pugger.
Yeah.
But I get to ask you a personal question too. Fair enough. I would... So, all right, one more.
Come again?
A true... My family...
I...
Figures. I learned for some...
And I...
Oh no, on the contrary, they were quite accepting.
So...
I'm getting there, Tahar. When I came of age, that time was also when I deepened my knowledge of the Shapers. I devoured all the books there were. They smiled at me, talked of me as the strange bird, but I didn't care.
Huh.
Well, two things. First of all...
Gillak? You had a partner?
Yeah. We met... I'd rather not go into detail too much. Fact is...
I understand.
Yeah. The Blackstone Rebellion. Ever heard?
Yes.
Yeah. An attempt to overthrow the royal... The rebels...
Oh.
At first, he didn't ask me to participate. At one point, we had a finally push came to show. Forgive me. It's strange to talk.
It's okay.
Yeah, sure. You can imagine how torn I was. And then he left. Next day.
What happened?
I ran. I left my family a letter.
I see.
Yeah.
What?
There's a that it can guide us towards a...
I see.
Yeah. It felt good to talk about.
Right.
Your past is even more unusual than mine. Growing up with a man like Osamu Tahar as your father? Now, I was wondering, if you could trade that past you've had for a different one, would you do it?
Honestly, I try not to think too much about the what-ifs.
Yeah. Either way, pleasure speak.
Sure.
Super, tak, tady já to ukončím, takže díky za to, že jste se dívali. Každý like, odběr, komentář, sdílení, jakákoliv podpora mýho kanálu strašně pomůže, potěší, já vám za ní moc děkuju. Pod videem uvidíte ještě můj Facebook, tak ho nezapomeňte lajknout a my se uvidíme u dalšího dílu. Co budeme dělat, to ještě nevím, asi seženeme elfský spojence. Takže jo, díky, mějte se a čau.